Some people can only be described with words, and some others can be described with pictures. Now, out of these two options, I'm kind of the person who's described with pictures. Now, today I'm gonna show you some things that some pictures that kind of describe me, because you know, I'm a hard person to describe, all right? Super unique personality, 100%, okay? And so only pictures can really describe the sheer amount of uniqueness that I am. So yeah, let's get right into it. Now, here's the first picture. I like to call this anime titties expert. Now, you may be thinking, all right, how does anime titties expert describe you, Gage? Well, I think it's pretty self-explanatory by the name. I mean, anime titties expert. I know everything about anime titties, and not a lot of people can say that about themselves. So this is why I feel that this picture really, really describes who I am. Now, let's get into the second picture. Here it is. Now, you may be saying, like, what? How does this picture describe you, Gage? It's just a guy in sunglasses. Well, if you look into the reflection of the sunglasses, you can see that it says big anime titties. Now, you may not know it, but your boy's always looking at big anime titties. And in this picture, this guy himself is looking at big anime titties, and that's what I'm doing like a majority of my time. After I get home from school, you know what I'm looking at? Big anime titties. After I get done with work, you know what I'm looking at? Big anime titties. After I'm done looking at big anime titties, you want to know what I'm doing? Looking at more big anime titties. Like, it's a never-ending grind. Now, let's get into the third picture. So, here's the third picture, guys. And now you're like, okay, what is this one? I'm not seeing a theme at all here, or a freaking constant variable that's going on in all of these. So, right here we got Eminem, Dr. Phil. We got, you know what I had to do? You had know I had to do it to them meme. And then, right here, anime titties. Now, how this describes me is just like, it's anime titties. Like, are you freaking retarded? Like, there's the whole theme of this video is anime titties. I mean, you're pretty dumb. Now, this fourth one is very near and dear to my heart. Here it is. Now, you may be saying, like, look at them titties and what a nice ass, nicer than my granddaughter's. Well, the reason why this very, like, hits me home is because it has a grandma in this picture, and me and my grandmother all the time are looking at anime titties together. Like, I go to my grandmother's house, and this is what we do. It's just always nice. It's quality time spent with grandmother, and, you know, another reason why this picture describes me. Now, last but not least, here's the picture that probably describes me the most. Now, as you can see, it's some yellow-looking square thingy with some holes in it, but it has a badge, and that badge says Anime Titty Expert. Now, this really is just screams Gage Davis, because I am also a certified anime titty expert, and you guys probably know this, but, I am really certified in looking at anime titties and anything anime titty wise. So, you know what, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, and make sure to drop a like, and if you're new here, subscribe and comment below your favorite waifu. Your favorite waifu. Do that 100%, and nuggets and anime titties can only be described by pictures. Are you kidding me, car? Okay.